I would like to say here today the one thing I will regret if I never say. I love you, Beth Cooper. And yes, when I graduate, I'm not gonna keep hanging around my old high school like some kind of creepy loser who can't get an adult girlfriend. You know who you are. You.
You embarrassed me, but it was so sweet. I'll have to let you live.
So, Hayden, how were you before this movie of Chris Columbus's movies? I mean,
oh, very. He's brilliant. He's just one of those directors that, you know, if someone says his name, you're like, oh yeah, I still want to work with him in my career, and I got the opportunity to, and he's just the nicest guy I've ever worked with. It's just class act, and somebody you would expect to have all the ego in the world, and he has none. It's wild.
Was it him that made you want to take this movie on, or was it?
It was him. It was the fact that it's just fun and funny and adventure-packed and exciting, and it's also a comedy, which is different, obviously, from Heroes, which I've been on for going on 4 years now, I just say it's always the juggling act of making sure that you're not slotted into a certain kind of character, a certain genre of film. So I really was eager to do a comedy.
Thanks. You hit me with your car. It's pretty cool.
Aww, hi.
I mean, so you must get loads of scripts. I mean, obviously, do you get, like, superhero scripts, like big action adventure movies, effects full of stuff, and you go, oh, no.
Well, frankly, when you've got 2 months occasionally to do another project, it's a little difficult to have any project go in that short period of time. But I'd love to do more action and adventure. I'd love to do drama. You know, I'm an all over the place kind of person. I want to do it all.
Are you getting to that point now where you're looking for, you know, a life and a career beyond Heroes? It can't go on forever.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. I love Heroes, though. I love what I do. I mean, it's been such a massive part of all of our lives. And, you know, such a life-changing experience. It's always going to be a really big part of my life. It's never going to be that job that goes fleeting out of your mind, you know, in 10 years. You're going to go, oh, yeah, I remember being on that show. You know, I really grew up on this show.
So you got a fourth season coming up. Are you looking forward to that?
Yeah. We're just started filming it and having fun.
What are you told in advance? What can you say about it?
Not much. not much. I've only read through episode 2. So there's a lot of new characters, a lot of new people coming in and out. It'll be fun.
Don't be shy.
You still love me?
I love you, Beth Cooper.
All my memories from high school are from tonight.
Yes, this is a polycarbonate blade.
You gotta get out more often.